on India 50 for today, Nifty. They tag the top. As you can see, between the top 20 MACD and the top 20 chart, there is divergence, which tells us that they will see drop back down to give us a move similar to this here to complete this running flat structure before they resume the buy momentum. So if we zoom into the 4-hour time frame, I want to watch for the signs of that sell setup. Although they can correct more here and continue this up impulse, we are not interested in that. We are interested in the breakdown back to this trend line. So what you have to sell down. So if we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, we want to watch for that sell. We're looking out for sell opportunity on Nifty to sell back down. They can, of course, we are aware they can make this running flat and resume the buy momentum before they will give us the other sell back down. So we have to watch out for either